one morning I ate it straight. I met a fellow rebel, and to me he did say, I've orders from the captain to assemble at Dunbar. How are we to get there boiled out a motor car? Bill Barney, dear, be of good cheer, I tell you what we'll do. The specials, they are plentiful, the IRA are few. We'll wire Dr. Johnson to meet us at Stranraer, and give the boys a bloody good ride in Johnson motor car. When Dr. Johnson got the news, he soon put on his shoes. He said, this is an urgent case, there is no time to lose. He then put on his cast wrap and on his breast a star. He could hear the din all through Glenfin, the Johnson motor car. When he reached the railway bridge, the rebels he saw there. Johnson knew the game was up, for out and made it stare. He said, I have a pyramid to travel near and far. I said, hell with your English permit, son, we want your motor car. Fear, what will my loyal brethren say when they hear the news? My car has been commandeered by rebels at Duluth. We'll give you our receipt for all, signed the Captain Barr. When Ireland gets her freedom, son, you'll get your motor car. Here we put the car in motion and we filled her to the brim. With guns a bayonet shining and Bill Johnson grin. Barney iced the Sinn Féin flag, we shot off like a star. We gave each here the IRA and Johnson's motor car.